Now for a dose of elegant comedy with a touch of crass, let's hear it for S.A. Balé.
Hello, flappers! You are looking so spiffy and clean. Amazing. I went to my aunt's funeral recently. It's okay. She was 100. Yeah. And one of the cousins yelled across the gravesite, "Are you going to the luncheon? It's free!" Well, of course I went to the luncheon. It's free. That's where you go when you're hungry. So, I just had a birthday. And it was a big one. And I tell you, getting old is weird because you just don't think the same as when you were 20. Or 30. Or 50-ish. So I used to think about things like, who's gonna find me online? And now I think about, who's gonna find me on the floor? When I croak. So I decided I needed to find myself a designated finder, like a medical directive, right? So I hired the guy down the hall in the electric wheelchair, and he started coming over every night and just checking up on me, but you know, it started getting a little bit later, and pretty soon we were into some hanky-panky. Oh, what that guy could do with a battery? Oh, I called him my little Sparky. But one night, he was late. And he said his battery died and he had to charge it up. So I go, okay. But the next week, he was late again. And I saw him coming out of apartment 2B. B for blonde bitch. That sucker was cheating on me. So I dumped him. That's right. I was not going to let my life depend on a Duracell. Well, hell no. So I got myself a generator. The other thing I think about is who's going to find my toys. You know what I'm talking about. She does. So normally it's your next of kin, right? In my case, it's going to be my kids. Oh my God. When they come in and they find the pink sparkly bag, they're going to go, oh, Mom's precious jewels. Precious, absolutely. Jewels, nope. When they pull out Mom's vibrator, and when they pull out the leather mask with the ball, and the nipple clamps. I can just hear it now. Mom, what were you thinking? Those are our nipples. Ours. All ours. Yeah, that's right. But I had my bag bedazzled. I had found a designated finder. I appointed my friend Judy. That's right. And I had it bedazzled for Judy's eyes only. Burn immediately. She didn't know about it. until tonight. Because she's in the audience. Thanks, Judy. Love you. Mwah. Love you. So, that's what I think about. Night after night, day after day, in my sleep. And now, you will too. What's in your nasty bed?
Here for SA Balé. That was kind of instructional.